teacher I, and today we're going to make a paper plate monster mask. It is super easy and you can play with it after you finish too. All right, let's start.